yeah. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas around me, ride or die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, ride or die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. I just caught a shorty off a Finsta. Just threw on a hoodie, it's a Crenshaw. The way that I've been living, I'm conventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things just started getting tenser. Think we need to have a son and Crenshaw. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to chrome. Rather see my heart turn crystal. I can't even find a guy who'll miss ya. Right now, I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me.
So where has week two been? I would blame 4th of July. Week two, I got on the water. The majority of the time. So Monday, I was on the air. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, I was on the water. Friday I took off, and then Saturday I was on the water in the morning, and then Sunday I had a run because I wasn't here. I think that was the main delay of why I didn't get week two out as quick as I wanted to. And I don't really have much for week two because of 4th of July. I do have some rowing on the water from, I think it was Thursday. Week two, I started to put down a little bit more pressure on the water. That was good. And I feel like the rowing I'm putting on the water is really transferring it over to the erging, and I feel like I have better connection on the erg. And I'm starting to get up in the stroke rate, which was pretty good. I'm pretty sure I put it at the beginning of the video. I think week two would be a good way to explain what I want to try and do. I think there's three reasons. Reason number one, what was reason number one again? Oh, reason number one is that I want to try and get better at editing. I want to get better at making videos. So doing and getting on schedule. Obviously, it's quarantine. Not a lot of things are happening. So having a schedule of what I want to do for each day is good. So editing. Reason number two. I would say that there's four main rowing vloggers right now. Phil Doyle. Kevin Buchan, I don't know how to pronounce his name. Pat Hanratty, again, oh Jesus, I'm so bad at names. And then Iman Glavin. All of them, except for maybe Phil, have recently stopped making either rowing vlogs or stopped making daily uploads. And I feel like that leaves a big market in the rowing vlog community. So hopefully, if I do this consistently enough, I'll be able to fill that gap. And then reason number three would be that I would want to have something to look back on when I'm older, that what I was doing when I was 18 years old and stuff like that. And I don't know, just something to watch that, like, oh yeah, I did that when I was 18. That was stupid of me, or that was good on me, or something like that. Yeah, so week two is done. Week two is done. On to week three.